You shouldn't have come.
So what, I'm just supposed to let you walk out of Ricardo's life, walk out of all of our lives without an explanation?
Yes, yes.
I can't let you do that.
Oh, you can't stop me, so please don't try.
Don't try. How can you even ask me not to try?
Antonio, do you remember when you said that you wanted things to be simple again? Well, now they will be.
This is not making things simple, Gabi. It's making them all... Last night, you said that you're ready to start your new life with Ricardo. Now, what?
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 Let it go! Let it go!
Let it go. You walked away from my brother at the altar. You walked out on all of our lives. And after all that we've been through, I think that I deserve to know why.
Why are you doing this to me? I thought you said you were my friend.
I'm trying to be your friend, Gabi.
Then let me go.
Not without an explanation.
Antonio, do you trust me?
I want to, yes.
I need you to trust me. To really be my friend. Let me go and just accept that this is what's best.
You're asking too much. Are you running away because of me?
No.
All right. And tell me what it is, Gabi, please, so that I can help you.
You can't help me.
Yes, I can. Just tell me what's on your mind. Tell me what's going on.
I can't do this to Ricardo, okay? I can't do this to either of you.
You just said it didn't have anything to do with me.
Ugh, I have to go.
No.
Just let me go.
Tell me what is going on, Gabi. Last night, you said that you wanted to put what happened between us behind you.
Yes, and I meant it, okay?
Okay, I know you did. I know you did. But there's got to be a reason why you walked out on Ricardo, and I want to know what it is. Gabi, I want to know whatever it is you're not telling me.
I can't tell you any more than I already have, Antonio.
It's because whatever it is, it has to do with me, doesn't it?
How many times do I have to say this? You are not to blame for what's happening.
Why would he be?